Boxing star Abner Mars has a pretty sick car. Check it out. Man, this is the sickest car I've seen in a long ass time. What do people say when you drive on a freeway with this, or when they see you places?
It's definitely an eye opener, you know.
An eye catcher, yeah.
Yeah, an eye catcher. You
get pulled over.
You get pulled over a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
What did they say?
Nothing. Mainly, they just pull you over to see. Really, I think it is more like they want to see who's in the car. Cause they come up with the dumbest excuses.
Like what?
Oh, I thought your front window was tinted. The other time was
Playing
in the car.
Oh yeah.
No way.
No, Tiger.
Hey, walk me for that. Let's show people. What's this on the wheel? What is that? The rims.
Oh, the rims. These are they're specially made for me. My friend Giovanna Wheels, Dico. He made them for me from Giovanna Wheels. The Mazda 5s, they're called. The 22s. An S-Class S550 Mercedes.
But the color is very unique. We don't see it.
You're starting to see it a little bit more.
Yeah.
I guess in Dubai. and in places here, there's a few cars that are gold like this. But,
How you feeling, Abner?
Good, man. Yeah.
Man, you look, I still watch your videos every day. You look like you're in sick shape.
Thanks.
Lewis is doing a great job.
Who's that guy?
Yeah. You don't want to do that. Thank God I got it. Well,
I mean, I know fighters have the coolest cars, Abner, but this is one of the coolest I've seen in a while, man.
Thank you, bro.
So there you have it, Abner Mars with his eye-catching vehicle. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @Sekbak.